right now we're here at day three in the morning. It's been definitely, I would say, a cool experience. Like, the vibes yesterday have been really nice in the bivouac. Feeling pretty good. It's nice to have a little bit of a gap, but you know the other guys are not sleeping, so in Romaniacs is so easy to make a mistake. So hopefully we're gonna have another two good days and gonna go out there like the same what we did last year. So it's hard to say, but I'm trying my best and hopefully it's working out.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, today was quite fast going. The speed was quite high and intense. Had quite a good battle with Mario and Billy all day. But yeah, gave it everything. Tried to get as big a gap as I could and had fun out there. Yeah, I felt like today really wasn't that hard. I'm feeling quite fresh though. So yeah, leave everything on the line tomorrow.